Target is bringing back its popular car seat trade-in event, April 22nd through May 5th. You can bring an unwanted car seat to a local Target and get a coupon for 20% off a new car seat, booster seat, car seat base, travel system, or stroller. The coupon is good through May 19th, 2018, and you can use it online. The old car seats will be sent to waste management, where the parts will be recycled to make new things like grocery carts, plastic buckets, and construction materials. Matt Yurus for KDKA News.